Hi guys, good evening, Suprabhat, this is Pawan Kumar and you are watching Online Study Zone YouTube channel. And friends, I welcome you to one more new video session, and today's video session will be Gulliver's Travels, which is written by Jonathan Swift, is belong to Augustan Age. Friends, this will be an MCQ practice set where we are going to discuss 25 most important questions related to upcoming exams such as DSSB, UPPGT, TGT, NVS, KVS and Cadre Master Punjab. So friends, let's start today's video, and very first question is, how was Gulliver and stand up in Lilliput? Then guys, option number A, and if you've chosen option number 1, then your answer will be correct, and he survives by a shipwreck. Question number 2, how do the Lilliputians offer Gulliver something to drink? So friends, if you chosen option number D, they roll out barrels of wine will be correct answer. Question number 3, how does Gulliver earn the Lilliput? How does Gulliver earn the title of Nordic in Lilliput? So friends, if you chosen option number 1, by capturing the Blefuscudian's fleet will be correct answer. Question number 4, instead of killing him outright, the Lilliputians decide on which of the following punishments for Gulliver. Then guys, if you choose an option number 1, then your answer will be correct, blinding him and slowly starving him to death. Question number 5, what is the line of doctrine over which the Blefuscudians and Lilliputians differ? Then guys, if you choose an option number D, all true believers shall break their eggs at the convenient end will be correct answer. Question number 6, who is Gulliver's main caretaker in Brobdingnag? So friends, option number D, Glumund Elish will be correct answer. How does Gulliver leave Brobdingnag? And guys, if you choose an option number C, he is carried away by a giant eagle will be correct answer. Who first discovered Gulliver in Brobdingnag? जो Brobdingnag नाम का एक island था वहाँ पर गुली उसको सबसे पहले who find him there? And option number 1, the farmer will be correct answer. फ्रेंड्स, इसमें हियर द ऑप्शन ए एंड बी आर द सेम बिकॉज ए फील्ड मेकर एंड द फार्मर इज करेक्ट, बट व्हेन वी हैव ऑप्शन ए फील्ड वर्कर देन योर आंसर विल बी करेक्ट, ए फील्ड मेकर ऑप्शन नंबर बी विल बी करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डज द फार्मर मेक गुलिवर डू इन ऑर्डर टू अर्न मनी? A, B, C, D and friends, you have choose your option. If you choose option number 1, perform tricks for inspectors, then your answer will be correct. Question number 10, who is Gulliver's main enemy in the royal court of Brobdingnag? The dwarf, the king, the queen or Redesrael? Then guys, option number 1, the dwarf will be correct answer. Question number 11, what human invention does Gulliver propose to the king of Brobdingnag that the king finds revolting? Then guys, if you choose an option number 1, gunpowder will be correct answer. How does Gulliver end up in Laputa? Friends, if you choose an option number 1, pirates attack his ship, then will be correct. What do Flappers do for the people of Laputa. Keep them cool by fanning them, protect them from birds and insects, keep them engaged in conversation, introduce them to other people. And friends, if you choose option number C, keep them engaged in conversations, will be correct. Why does Gulliver seem stupid to the Laputians? Why does Gulliver seem stupid to the Laputians? And he does not speak their language, he is ignorant of music and mathematicians, he is unwilling to use a flapper, he does not understand how the floating island works. Then guys, if you choose an option number B, he is ignorant of music and mathematics, then your answer will be correct. Question number 15. Question number 15. Why does Gulliver summon the shades of rain, Descartes and Paris, Gizani to talk to Aristotle? Then guys, if you choose an option number 1, sorry friends, if you choose an option number C, Descartes and Gazendi were philosophers who revised many of Aristotle's theories will be correct answer. Question number 16. Why is Gulliver exiled from the land of the Hohenems? Why is Gulliver exiled from the land of the Hohenems? So friends, A, B, C, D, and you, I think, I hope you choose your answer. And friends, if you choose your answer B, he steals from his Hohenems master, then your answer will be correct. Seventeen will be here. Why is Lord Mountley looked down upon by the government in Legado? Why is Lord Mountley looked down upon by the government in Legado? So friends, we have to skip this question and redirect to you question answer, because question is here and option is below. So ye aapke option honge. He uses traditional methods of agriculture and architecture. He is ignorant of music and mathematics. He breaks his eggs. So then guys, if you choose an option number A, he uses traditional methods of agriculture and architecture will be correct answer. Who are Gulliver's closest friend after he returns from his time with the Hohenems? Then guys, if you choose an option number C, two horses will be correct. How did the king of Lagan dispose of his enemies in the court? Option number B, by poisoning the floor they are required to lick as they approach him, will be correct answer. Question number 20, on which island is Gulliver given the opportunity to summon the shades of the dead? Option number B will be correct answer, Glubbdubdrib. Glubbdubdrib. 21, what is the difference about the does Gulliver find most appealing? Then guys, if you choose option number B, Brobdingnag, then your answer will be correct. Which of the following adjectives best describe Gulliver's personality in the first three voyages? Question number 24, option number C, gullible and honest will be correct answer. And question number 25, and last question of this video, which of the following place does Gulliver visit last? Brobdingnag, Lilliput, Hohenlohe and Laputa. Oh, friends, if you choose option number B, Hohenlohe, then your answer will be correct answer. So friends, if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button and also press subscribe button to subscribe my channel, and as well as press the bell icon, then you will get the my latest videos notification earlier. So friends, goodbye, namaskar.